ब्रो इस सिंपल्स लाइफ को कैन करो यार, ये बहुत डिले हो रहा है, नहीं करना है।
चिल ब्रो, हो जाएगा, डोंट वरी डोंट वरी।
आशिर, दिस टाइम आई गॉट दिस।
सुप्रभात दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका सिंपल्स लाइव में। मैं हूं आपका होस्ट और दोस्त यश।
And I'm Kavya. Wait to watch us introduce you to the core, the driving force behind Sympulse. Stay tuned and watch us interview them.
Hey, interviews? मुझे लगा मतलब interviews के अलावा थोड़ा roast भी करने वाले
थे। अरे भाई अब क्या हो गया? Tech को बुलाओ कोई। हद हो गई।
2 hours later.
Now I'd like to welcome our first department, technicals.
And by the way guys, thanks for fixing up the lights. I'm sure this is the most work you've done this year as a department.
अबे ओ, हमको क्या बोल रहा है? जिस माइक से बोल रहा है ना उससे आवाज नहीं आएगी।
अरे भाई 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 भाई।
So what is it that you do?
Well, we don't need to speak much about our work because our work speaks about itself. You know, for the past 2-3 editions of Sympulse, we've been a great hit just because, you know, technicals was led by very able people just like us.
Yeah. We manage the sound, we fix up the lights. Then we're there for any last minute emergencies and we set up and pack up every event in Sympulse.
So yeah, basically technicals is like this backbone of Sympulse.
So cool. तुम लोगों ने मतलब Sympulse क्या सोच के apply किया?
घर पे remote ठीक करा सोचा join कर लेता हूँ.
So I used to fix up things at home. Diwali पे lights मैं ही लगाती थी.
There's barely anything to do. सामान ही उठाना है.
मुझे तो बचपन से socket तारों से प्यार.
कुछ काम ज्यादा था नहीं तो और हेड्स भी बहुत चिल हैं।
सो व्हाट्स द रिस्कीएस्ट थिंग यू हैव डन?
सो देयर आर मेनी रिस्की थिंग्स वी हैव डन इन टेक। सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट रिस्कीएस्ट थिंग दैट वी हैव एवर डन इज वन टाइम वी वर फिक्सिंग अप इवेंट्स इन द ऑडी। सो व्हाट द वेंडर डिड वाज ही पुट एक्सटेंशन ऑन टॉप ऑफ एक्सटेंशन। सो द वोल्टेज गॉट सो हाई दैट इट ब्लू अप एंड यू नो द ऑडी वाज इन फ्लेम्स। सो दैट्स वन ऑफ द रिस्कीएस्ट थिंग वी हैव एवर डन।
सो नाउ वी आर हियर विद डीआईआर। What does DIR stand for?
Domestic International
Relations. So international relations. भाई आप लोगों के मतलब रिलेशंस के बारे में इतना इंटरनेशनल क्या होता है?
सो एट डोमेस्टिक एंड इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस वी फोकस ऑन अ लॉट ऑफ इंटरनेशनल पार्टिसिपेशन। सो एट वी हैव कम अप विद इन टाई अप विद इंटरनेशनल सेल, टाई अप विद इंटरनेशनल काउंसिल ऑफ SIU। वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फोकस ऑन इंटरनेशनल ग्रुप्स दैट फॉर्म विद इन अराउंड पुणे।
क्या बोल रहा है ये?
अरे जो 8 बंदे भाई कोर में क्या एन आर आई से।
So, has anyone ever returned a call? Like, you know, you get one of those return calls.
Yes, 6 months later to wish me happy Diwali.
A couple of months back, this guy used to video call me at 3 a.m.
What's the most creepiest call that you've ever been on? Like, you know, bilkul creepy bande ne call wapas kiya.
And like, it gave you jitters.
So, I was talking to this guy a couple of months before and he was interested in chess. So, we talked for like 5 minutes and after that, he told me that he was talking to me all this while just because I sounded like his ex-girlfriend.
So, why don't you walk us through what a typical day in sponsorship looks like?
To summarize it, it starts with about countless phone calls.
Pretending to like strangers.
And about like 3 breakdowns a day.
So, what is the most specific sponsorship deliverable that a sponsor has ever asked from you?
Okay, so once we had a company that insisted on having only female volunteers with certain physical proportions.
What's the most absurd way you've tried to convince a sponsor to get on board?
So I tried to get this sponsor on board with whom I had to sit from 1 a.m. till 3 a.m. just to chill and he was lonely.
Hello darkness my old friend.
Oh, I heard you guys have a pretty cool chant. Can you do that for us right now?
So this one's for Jasmine and Ayush. Go sponsorship!
Say hello to our next department. Simulate.
Hello, guys.
तो बिजनेस कॉलेज में बिजनेस विंग भाव तो काफी मिलता होगा.
So what's the worst you've seen someone perform during your pressure rounds?
Okay, so there was this really weird dude and we had like a proper pressure round and like he genuinely just ran away like and oh wait, there was that guy.
Moving on, you've added a new business event this year, corporate strategy. So how did you go on about coming up with a new event?
So we wanted to do something real and more competitive, just like, you know, the movie Hunger Games, where you just wish the odds be in your favor.
Kya? Aisa to kuch hai bhi nahi.
So we've heard you consider current affairs while setting up your rounds.
I've been quizzing since I was born.
मैं हर रोज अर्णव गोस्वामी की आवाज से उठता हूँ.
मैंने 33 भाषाओं में अखबार पढ़े हैं.
एक महीने में 4 साल की मनोरमा खत्म करी है.
सकार से लेकर न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स तक सब पढ़ा है.
तो ब्रिगेड के मार्केट वाली बता अभी बता. ओ लुक इट्स हॉस्पिटैलिटी. व्हाट हैव यू गाइस बीन अप टू?
लंचेस एंड डिनर्स. बट ऑन अ सीरियस नोट,
वी आल्सो बुक होटल्स फॉर कंटिंजेंट्स.
होटल त्रिवागो.
We call sponsors to find potential accommodation and travel partners.
We also keep in touch with DIR and guest relations to get updates regarding the guests and contingents.
We arrange travel for our guests and we also run behind contingents to know what kind of accommodation they'd like.
You'll have to deal with a lot of celebrity tantrums. Tell us your experience.
Okay, so one of the artists we had last year, not a big artist in particular, so we provided him with a 4-star accommodation, but our not-so-big artist actually wanted a 5-star suite. So, yeah, that was one of the biggest tantrums we bowled last year.
So, who's the most fun-loving, chill celebrity you get to hang out with?
Okay, so heads. How did you recruit your core? So, what was your criteria for taking them in?
Oh, so basically we look for gaadi, bungla, hotel?
No, but we do get the maximum applications, so we get to choose the best from the best.
Okay, so core, how is hospitality? Is it everything that you expected it to be?
Obviously better.
But last year was much better.
Oh hell no!
God, how f***ing long is this?
भूख लग रही है भाई मुझे. खाना दे दो कहीं.
मेरा वैसे भी क्लासेस है अभी. चल सी यू अराउंड.
डोंट गो नाउ.
ओह इट्स ओके. व्लॉग्स नहीं मिल रहा
है. मेरे तो वैसे टीएनजी आ रही है.
Hello and good morning, it's a new day and I would like to welcome my monkey new co-host Dhruvi, and now I would like to welcome Plock, or as I like to call them, Sasta Danzo.
Where are the tapes?
Danda.
Scissors.
iPhone XS Max 256GB.
Tripod.
Even Dunzo takes 10 minutes.
So, tell us one thing. What has been the most difficult thing to acquire?
Appraisals.
Logs.
Quotations from approved vendors.
Respect.
So, what's the most I did not sign up for this moment that you've ever had?
Going for sponsor deliverables.
Room cleaning.
It would be doing a stock update in a white shirt.
Advik ki galia.
Bye.
Something different. Are you scared of Neha Lumba?
Yay, security is my 19th most favorite department.
Yash, there are only 18 departments.
I know.
You're lucky this is all pre-recorded.
Hey! So, tell us, why are you as a department valuable to Sympulse when we can easily outsource your work?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but doesn't outsourcing require money?
And his name is John C.
Okay, so let's assume that an incident happens with the police. So whose side do you take and how do you go on handling it?
I don't know about police and all.
But like last year we had a fight.
See, bro, according to me, fights are useless, you know. And I'm all about peace.
How was security pitched to you?
Stand down the passes.
कुछ पिच विच नहीं हुआ था मेरे को, मेरे को बस फोटो देख के कूल लगा तो मैं आ गया। हाँ मैं भी फोटो देख के आया, फोटो देख के। And just look at me bro, seriously just look at me.
Oh hi SMG.
Hi.
Oh so the department that's always behind the screen is now on it.
So, there's been a rumor going around that you guys can't use blue. Is that so?
Yeah, we aren't supposed to use blue because that's what she says.
Okay.
Then it's true.
Okay, so what's the creepiest question that you've ever received in your Instagram DMs?
We did not receive any creepy question, but since we are talking about DMs and presses here, the amount of criticisms we get on the pictures we post, I think you guys should take it into consideration.
So, about the page, Sympulse Fest, is it? What do you guys do to increase the followers?
Beg, borrow, steal.
Yeah, and
do that.
You get treats or whatever you want to say.
Team dinners.
Every time you
show up.
Okay, so what's the most boring and recursive part of your job?
Like Ishan asking you to make 3000 changes to the graphic, then asking you to send the first one only.
Custom on that.
So yeah, last question. How frequently does Ashir reject your posts?
Every time I send it.
And now we have finance, and I would like to take no pot shots at finance because it's directly headed by an exec.
Which reminds me, why don't you guys have an HOD?
It is because of the nature of the work that our department has. Because of being a sensitive kind, this department does not have an HOD. And of course, I want to handle all the money alone.
Okay, so did Pulkit make you balance a balance sheet for the interview?
I did not make them total a balance sheet for the interview, but I asked them if they know how to make a letter of intent. And also I asked them if they know shit about the economy, all the GST and TDS and all the technical related stuff. Then... and blah 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 blah. And also this guy.
So are there any second years in the core?
Yes.
Did you guys directly apply to become execs?
Yo, what do you guys think about Pulkit?
DP acha tha.
I mean, yeah, he's too nice to be an exec.
So Pulkit, why don't you tell us the budget for Sympulse this year?
You really want to know the budget of Sympulse?
Batana, batana.
You really want to know it? You really, really want to know it? Okay, so the budget for Sympulse is...
And that's it for part 1 of Sympulse Live.
Stay tuned.